So here we have the tank all settled with perfect saltwater, live rock, and live sand. Haven't added any additives yet. Plan to cycle the tank naturally with some mysis or brine shrimp frozen. We'll put some in there shortly. Glass is cloudy from the salt water settling. We'll have to get a magnetic cleaner to clean that up. Really cool tank. The reflection on the black surface is really cool too.